So I'm here with the amazing Mr. Joe Sugg.
Hello.
And I've got wires coming from my arms. The reason being, we are going to do a new thing today, which we're going to call... What should we call it?
Let's zap Jim and Joe.
Basically, we're hooked up to this thing, which is called a TENS machine, which sends an electric current through your body.
It's a digital pain reliever.
It's not.
It's more like a digital pain giver. Am I right, Jim?
Yeah.
Am I right?
Yeah.
Okay, Jim, first step is to brush your teeth.
That can be quite easy.
I'm going to do a fart on Jim's chair. Don't tell him. Oh, I've got another one coming. I think I'm sharted.
3, 2, 1. First things first. Toothpaste goes on. Ah! I need to dip. Oh!
Isn't that hard?
Yeah.
Ah! And relax. Let's go for the second hand. There we go, bring that hand up. So proud of you. And rinse. And wait, which one's that?
No, no, rinse. No, not what I'm holding. Ow! Minty fresh.
Let me check your teeth. Lovely. No cavities there.
Wow. After that one, we have developed a code word, which is penguin. If it gets too much, we have to say penguin and they have to stop. Because at points, I was like, no!
Your next step, Jim, is to do a portrait of me.
Okay, I need pen and paper.
Hello, Jim's viewers. If you're new around here, then I think you should subscribe to Thatch.
Excuse me?
Listen, mate. 3.
Draw me. 2. Oh, no! 1. Go.
That's on 2.
Okay, that's fine. Oh, is that higher now? I think you should whack it up to 3.
Yeah. 3?
No! 3! 4. I'm moving the paper under the pen.
Let's go 5.
Ooh! Eyebrow.
6.
No, oh, 6! 6 is much! 6 is a lot! Ah, no, I'm not a penguin. Okay, penguin. Oh, sorry, I didn't know.
Yeah.
Sorry.
Thanks.
You were. It's
like, why is he saying penguin? I've got a penis for a nose. That's good. That's actually really good. I dare you to give me a rock, paper, scissors.
We'll do a normal round first, ready?
Okay. Best of 3, Jim.
Okay. 1, 2, 3, show.
Oh, yeah.
1, 2, 3, show.
No. What is that?
Yeah, it's paper.
1, 2, 3, show.
Ah, scissors.
1, 2, 3, show.
Paper again.
What is that?
Paper. Wait,
that's paper.
That's paper.
I got rock, so it's 2-0 to Jim.
1, 2, 3, show.
Ooh. What's that?
That's rock.
Yes.
Oh, I can feel you vibrating.
Anyway.
1, 2, 3,
go.
Show.
What's that?
Scissors? Scissors.
1, 2, 3, show.
Paper. Rock.
Yeah.
Oh, I can feel it.
You played well there, Jim. High five.
Thank you very much. Joe, I think it's about time we strap you up.
I love this game so much.
You're not going to win it.
What?
Yeah. Oh, it's a sticky. Ooh.
You press up.
All right, and I can work my way up.
Ah! Stop. What was that on?
3.
No,
3. Joe, yeah. Your first challenge is to drink a cup of water. Sounds quite easy. Go. Drink your water, quick. Go, drink. It's on 4.
I keep on trying to nestle into you.
I know.
We like to drink with Joe.
Because Joe is our mate. And when we drink with Joe, he gets it down in 8, 7, 6, 9, 4, 3, 2.
That was intense.
You are dribbling.
Goodness.
My next challenge for you is simply to catch. Now, all I have in my house is a pepper. So I'm going to stand here. I'm going to throw it to you. And you have to catch it. Right, 3, 2, 1.
Yes! I'm so glad I caught it.
Can you play piano?
No.
You're gonna have to. Oh, 1, 2. Oh, 1, 2, 3, 4.
Yeah, I love it.
Close enough. Well done, Joe. Right, so that is the end of this video. Thank you very, very much for hanging out. We also did a video on Joe's channel where we had more fun with this thing. You will find a link to that in the top line in the description box. In the meantime, Joe, why don't you play us out?
Sure thing, Jim.
Yeah!